folks who dwelt in country quarters seduced a maid who hanged herself one Monday in her garters. His wicked conscience troubled him, he lost his stomach daily. He took to drinking ratafee and thought upon Miss Bailey. Oh, Miss Bailey, unfortunate Miss Bailey. Oh, Miss Bailey, unfortunate Miss Bailey. One night betimes he went to bed, for he had caught a fever. Said he, I am a handsome dog, and I'm a gay deceiver. His candle just at 12 o'clock began to burn quite palely. A ghost stepped up to his bedside and said, behold, Miss Bailey. Oh, Miss Bailey, unfortunate Miss Bailey. Oh, Miss Bailey, unfortunate Miss Bailey. Avaunt, Miss Bailey, then he cried, you can't affright me, really. Dear Captain Smith, the ghost replied, you've used me ungenteelly. The coroner's quest goes hard with me, because I've acted frailly. And Parson Biggs won't bury me, though I'm a dead Miss Bailey. Oh, Miss Bailey, unfortunate Miss Bailey. Oh, Miss Bailey, unfortunate Miss Bailey. Dear man, said he, since you and I accounts must once for all close, I have a £1 note in my regimental small clothes. It will bribe the sexton for your grave. The ghost then vanished gaily, crying, bless you, wicked Captain Smith, remember poor Miss Bailey. Oh, Miss Bailey, unfortunate Miss Bailey. Oh, Miss Bailey, unfortunate Miss Bailey.